How long were you in Bombay before, of course, you met Salman or you met Arpita? You knew that you wanted to be an actor, is it?
No.
No?
No.
Really?
No.
So what's the story like?
So I initially came to Bombay to study. I was studying in Jain College. Okay. And I was doing my BMS over there. Sometimes people would just randomly say, why don't you try for acting? You know, I think you can be an actor. So that time it was more like, okay, let's try. What if I get some ad? I'll do some ad. I'll do some modeling here, there and everything. Or maybe get into TV. Wow. You know. Never thought of movies because my family is not remotely connected to movies. So I never thought I'll be a movie actor in any which way. I thought, okay, fine, if I get TV, great. You know, my mom dad watch a lot of primetime shows. So maybe I'll land I'll land up in some 8 p.m. slot.
Mom is happy.
Your mom is happy. My son is on an 8 p.m. slot. So I was like, okay. But never really worked towards it. You know, tried, went for one audition and then came out, took a U-turn and came out and said, this is not happening. It was not for me. I said, you know, let it be. This audition process is so difficult. Where I'll become an actor. So it never came to my mind. I was studying. I got introduced to Arpita through a common friend. And we started dating, like we were friends for 4 years and we started dating. And
that's you knew who Arpita was?
Yeah, yeah, obviously. Obviously, okay. I knew who Arpita was. And a couple of times I had met Salman bhai unofficially, she didn't realize.
Achha.
So, during parties, we used to hello, hi to each other and he didn't realize.
And bhag jate.
Ji, ji, bas hello, hi and then take a different direction. It's only when Salman bhai told me that, I think you should act. I said, now that he's saying, I think I should put a thought into it.
A lot has been talked about nepotism.
Yeah.
A star kid or having a backup as a Salman Khan.
Yeah.
What is your take on it?
I am honestly not a star kid. I was not born to a film family. It was just something that Salman bhai told me that, you know, you are not born to a film family, yet you'll have the expectations of somebody who is born into a film family.
Yes.
So you don't have the experience. I never went to a set before. I went to Bajrangi set. I have never gone to a film set. So I don't have the experience. I don't have the, maybe I would say that...
Exposure
of cinema in that sense. But one thing is there that I do agree that you do get a little bit of help if you know somebody in the industry, be it when it comes to good guidance, the right script, you can get a good boost in your promotions. You get, because if you're related to someone, you get a little bit of more publicity, you get that your film gets more traction.
Yeah.
So it's helpful, there's no two ways about it. And I'm getting a platform because of Salman bhai. I completely understand that. There are many people who are there, who are more talented, who are more hardworking, who are struggling, who have been giving auditions, who do deserve the chance. I would just say I'm lucky to that I got this opportunity.
So, can I say that you're saying that if it was not, you're not related to Salman, it would have been really difficult for you to get into films?
Very, very. It's not easy. People actually think, consider like, you know, when you see films from outside, you think your full career as an actor depends on an audition.
Hmm.
But what do you audition for? You audition for a role or you audition to be the lead of the film.
Hmm.
Now, there are too many factors that come into play when you have, when you're leading a film, there's a, you know, there's an industry, there's a trade, the PR, or the marketing, what the film is going to go, who's going to be doing your music, what kind of technical team you're going to have. There's a lot number of people that come together to make a film. So I do know that it is very difficult for people, like if it wasn't for Bhai, I don't think so. I would have managed to get a platform like Lavratri and have a good banner like SKF and have the right team, the good DOP, musicians to come on board and make a film like this.